And have you always done the makeup and costumes for Divine?
No. Worked on Pink Flamingos and Female Trouble. I've done our own, like, you know, personal drag, but just as far as the movies go, no, just the last two.
Have you done this before for films or theater?
Yeah.
Makeup and costumes?
Yeah. A long time ago when I was in college in Florida, I was in the drama department and I studied makeup there. Worked with some of the costumes, you know, didn't do the whole thing. Did some shows in California. Have done, you know, like her wardrobe, if you want to call it that, for a long time. And, but only working on these, you know, two movies as far as John goes.
Do you do the costumes for Divine as well as the makeup?
Yeah, all of them.
Who creates the designs for the costumes and makeup?
Well, I design the costumes. The makeup, I do, I mean, John gives me an idea. He says, shave her head. He says, you know, I want, you know, this part here or, you know, this sort of thing, which he takes from whatever he, you know, motivates him or, you know, inspires him. Then he tells me, and I sort of work it out for him. And if he likes it, he says yes, or it's supposed to be this way, he tells me that. But it's sort of, you know, we work a little bit together, and I just put it together for him.
So you have a certain amount of creative leeway to create designs.
Yeah. Right, because John really is not always sure exactly. He has an idea, so I just sort of put it together for him. David Lockery, you know, helps on it sometimes. David's always been a lot of inspiration for me.
You design the costumes, right? Do you also make the costumes?
No, I can't sew at all. I have seamstresses that make the costumes.
Are the costumes and makeup in any way coordinated with the roles?
Yeah. Well, they are part of the role. I mean, you know, they... The persona there, there's, you know, she becomes part of the costume at times. John's very involved with the costuming in his movies. They're very important to him.
Is he more concerned now that the films are in color, do you think?
Yeah, sure. I would think.